And also, we should send out some love and gratitude to see our old friend Hal Ketchum here tonight.